Greek is the most difficult language in Europe, or maybe not.
Tela ota, xepla, ou.
Hilasta, xepla, sou.
Did you know that there are more than 200 languages spoken in Europe? So, which one is the most difficult? None, because there are no difficult languages. There are unfamiliar languages, and today we celebrate them all. In the European Union, we have 24 official languages, and all of them equally matter. For example, all European Parliament members speak in their mother tongue, and the audience hears them in their own languages. Keep learning languages, keep communicating with each other, and happy European Day of Languages!